When the Newton Needham Regional Chamber had to cancel its spring events because of the pandemic, it meant losing about a third of its budget for the year. With a $75,000 shortfall ahead, the chamber reached out to the community and the community responded.
We thought that when we launched this fundraiser, it would be a few weeks, maybe a month, at least, to be able to cover the deficit that we were expecting from the loss of revenue and between the cancellation of our events and some of our members who just don't have the financial footing to rejoin at this time. So as of yesterday, which was not even a week, we surpassed our goal of 75,000 and came in just under 100,000. All the contributors were announced this morning. Big stakeholders like Cario Farm and Shark Ninja, to shops that weren't even open yet, to individuals that just really liked the messaging of getting the community back on its feet. A really long list of people who stepped up from even, you know, a $25 to a $10,000 donation. It all came together in a huge way. We can now breathe a sigh of relief that we'll be able to continue doing what we're doing to certainly through the end of the year. And there may even be a little cushion to help us. We're anticipating a tough first quarter for a lot of these companies coming off of this year. So it's nice to know that we will have some help during that quarter as we see the, you know, how next year will turn out. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you to everybody who kind of validated that we've really been a help to the community, which just makes us feel really good.